and welcome to this short video update. My name is Jeff Tracy. You know, I've been asked a lot of technical questions in my time. Being one of the first men to visit the moon in the 21st century, and later, the head of International Rescue, I guess I've heard them all. What's it like to be an astronaut? How do I keep the location of our base a secret? Do I have a favorite Thunderbird? Well, I do, as a matter of fact, but that would be telling. However, the question I hear people asking most often is, what does FAB mean? Well, simply put, FAB is the International Rescue Code for Affirmative, or Roger. Now, I guess you're wondering why we chose FAB. Back when I was a colonel in the World Space Agency, it was standard procedure to use three-letter codes in radio communications. SPJ was the code for successful first-stage separation, and XQR was the code for telemetry failure. It made sense that International Rescue could use a similar code format to acknowledge radio transmissions, but what should it be? The answer came to me when brains took the boys and I to see Thunderbird 1 being assembled. I was still thinking about the problem with half my mind when Son John said, "Gee, brains, she's fabulous." Well, it certainly described Thunderbird 1, but more than that, it was the solution to my little problem. Fabulous. Why not FAB or FAB? I told the boys what I was thinking, and they loved it. And I guess the code stuck. So that's really all there is to it. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's a telecast about the new Zero-X launch that I've been looking forward to watching. Take care. Thanks for stopping by, and FAB.